welcome back to Face in Colors. And if you're new here, I am Pallavi and I create beauty and makeup related content. And if this type of content interests you, then please do subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon to be notified every time I post a new video. So today I have come up with another lipstick review and swatch video. And the lipstick I'm going to be talking about today are these ones, and these are from iMagic Cosmetics. So I have two sets with me, 5 in each, and this one has a peachy tones right from the nude towards the bright and bold ones. And this is more on a pink side, and likewise it has both light and dark shades. So these are liquid matte lipsticks, and the USPs are they are matte, of course, they are highly pigmented, they do last for long, and the shades are really beautiful, and most importantly they are affordable as well. It will not gonna hurt your pocket because these are kind of a value sets. So in my view, it's a good deal and it's a thumbs up from my side. Now quickly check out the swatches for the shade idea. So these were the liquid mattes from iMagic Cosmetics. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope it helped you out in finding the right shade. So please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will sure to meet you in my next video as well. Till then, see ya.